Ted Firth. A few years ago, less than 10, I started an organization called the Great American Songbook Foundation. It is a very special organization to me because I co-created it with the intention of keeping this music alive, the Great American Songbook, or as we now call it, the Rod Stewart Songbook. And I have been very, very lucky to meet so many young people who embrace this music, because every year our organization holds an annual high school songbook academy, and kids from all 50 states come and participate in this program, and we've launched some remarkable voices out in the world, young people who embrace contemporary music but also have a passion and a feeling for this classic music, and they keep it going for the next generation. So it's a beautiful, beautiful thing. You can find out more about it if you go to my website, michaelbuble.com. That's michaelfeinstein.com. There's a link to the Great American Songbook Foundation. But better than that, I have Exhibit A, because there's a gentleman who is a graduate of the Songbook Academy who now is well on his way to becoming a luminary and a very talented musician. He actually hails from Sarasota, and a great combination of having musical theater experience, operatic experience, and crooning experience. So please welcome him to the stage, because I know that you'll remember the first time you heard him, if indeed this is your first time. A warm welcome for Mr. Nick Drivas!
Could it be in springtime?
So you, I think you were here, didn't I have you here?
3-4 years ago, something like that, yeah, I think, yes.
And look how he's grown.
Double inches.
So you're 20, you're going to be 21 next month?
I'm going to be 21 on March 6th, almost a month from now.
I know.
Thank you.
And so you're in Orlando, right?
I'm based out of Orlando right now. I'm in my last semester at UCF for musical theater right now.
Great. Well, what are some of your favorite roles?
Oh, some of my favorite roles. That's putting me on the spot a little bit, but I love, you know, the great classic American musicals, stuff by Rodgers and Hammerstein. I gotta say my favorite is probably playing Billy Bigelow in Carousel. That's probably my favorite for sure.
Okay, well, I aspire to see you do that.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
No, do the whole score for us now, actually.
All right, let's do it.
My boy!
We're ready.
Well, we know that we'll be seeing much more of you, and we thank you for being here. The incredible Mr. Nick Drivas!
Thanks so much for having me. Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much.
You know, there's that moment in the soliloquy from Carousel where Billy Bigelow is singing it, and he goes all the way through it about my son's going to be... And it's, wait a minute, what if he turns out to be a she? And my friend Stanford used to sing, "My girl Bill," well, you know, he's funny.